these, the first surname I always go for is Tachibana. That's always the first surname I go for in anything. Sakura Tachibana. That's not too bad. ST. I think it'll work. Yeah. You know what? Fuck it. Sakura Tachibana. That is our name. Yes. The fuck? I have to... Now I get to create my fucking kitten? I have a kitten? I didn't know it was a cat. It is my Palico. Right, I was told about this, but I didn't exactly understand that it was a cat. Oh my god, look at how fucking adorable it is. Yes, please. Oh.
Meow.
Okay. So we got some presets. So they all look the exact same. Just different eyes and stuff. Just different types of cats. I'll just stay with the normal one. Confirm. Because I'm going to absolutely change this entire thing. So, oh, whoa. Fur length. Oh, it's kind of finicky. Okay. Okay, I can't exactly get the color down. The specific color I'm looking for. I'm looking for a white vanilla, which is an actual color. But unfortunately, I'll have to just go with white. Your pattern. Yeah, it's going to be kind of boring looking, I know, but some of you might already know what I'm trying to go for here. No pattern. Eyes, here we go. There's not many eyes. They look too purple. Yeah, they kind of look blue there. Just not easy to tell. Yeah, from this angle it's easy. But from like this angle it looks really dark. Confirm. Confirm. Now, ooh, ears. Yes. Okay. Nope. She's not cinnamon. So she will keep the default ears. Tail. Oh, broken tail. Dog tail. Or who the fuck cut my tail off at birth? Tail. Clothing. Oh, so it's just the color. Okay. Oh my god, that's fucking adorable. Look at all that. Look at that. Okay.
Uh.
It is just a straight up fucking cat. There is, like, nothing. There's nothing. Actions. The fuck? She's got a shovel. Now, this is a she. It doesn't specify whether it's a he or a she. Greeting. Oh my god, I fucking love it. Now that is my little vanilla. And now the armor, leather or no armor. I like the little armor setup. Look at that! That's fucking adorable! Well, we're like... I don't know how far in we are, actually. Kanpai. It's funny, because it's got cum in the
word. Why are you going to the New World? Do you think there is a secret to the New World? Do you think it's been 40 years since the research started? The Guild is hired by the 5 guilds.
交流あたりの謎が解明されるのを期待してるらしいぜ。そういえば、推薦組って2人1組が原則らしいよ。あなた、パートナーとはもう会った？わかりますか？ さっき
Are we on a ship?
Oh,
shit.
Anata, suisen gumi desho. Yarasuku. Sakki no hanashi, chotto dake kikoetan desu. Hajimemashite. Nani o kakuso, watashi mo.
Yeah, so the lip sync might be off because I'm not using the recommended language, the in-game language. I apologize about that, but I just think this sounds better. Do I smell a tutorial coming? Oh my god, it's Final Fantasy- SIN! It's SIN! Oh my god. Then again, maybe not. Oof! That's one tough ship, though. Made it out of the frying pan and into the freezer. Oh, wrong game. Okay, so this is some fucking... Oof, yeah, I'm playing. I am definitely playing. Hello? Okay. Okay. Climb wall? WASD? Oh, it's automatic, okay.
Look at our ship!
Die is what we were going to do. Where's my fucking... Where's Vanilla? I did say. Oof. Easier said than done, girl. Oh God. There's lava squirting out up there. Which way are we going? This way. Ah, we can jump down here, I bet. Yes, okay. Okay, it looks like not all the ships in the fleet were affected. Oh no. Okay, probably best not to stand over the massive fucking volcanic pimple hole there. There are beasties. Wyverns. Avoid the wyverns. You know, one little slip and you step into molten rock. Wait, are we on a fucking beast? Are we on like a massive... Is this one of the dragons they were talking about? What the fuck? Oh god. That is definitely a beast. But what about Vanilla? Wait. What? Where were that close to land the whole time? Holy fucking shit, it's a dinosaur. That is really fucking epic, though. In all seriousness. And before they get impaled in the eyeball with a stick. Rest in peace, my journey. And also RIP Vanilla. What's what? Oh, a camp. Hold on. One moment.